business, and all of a sudden, I just got this text message. Look at that. So, I'm minding my business. What's today's date?
11.
Huh?
July 11th,
2019. So, I'm sitting out here, and I thought I saw him drive by, and I was right. So, I just got this a second ago. What time is it? 6:30, 6 p.m. So, I'm just waiting for it to start, because I knew the stalker was around. So this
I
is,
told you
this
that was that bitch that drove
by.
Told you that was her
so
driving.
You don't have balls enough to
yeah,
come
told
to
you that was
house,
Doris.
But you'll come by my house, and then you send me little fucked up text messages, but you won't, like, actually come and knock on my damn door. You won't come to my face, but you'll do little baby shit like this. So, there you have it. So, there's the phone number. Okay. So, I'm just gonna say this. Knock off your bullshit. Stop complaining about shit on YouTube. Stop being whiny baby poopy face. Okay? Just knock it off. All you're doing is digging a hole for yourself. You already got me blocked on Facebook and all this stuff, and all I'm doing is just letting my attorney handle everything. So you doing this, it's just adding your little fuel to the fire, and it's getting your little buddies and everything in trouble. Okay, so have a nice day, stalker. Bicycle.